How to make gouri? We should take one coconut and then make a maida dough. It should be hard, not so soft. You should put some salt in the maida atta and little bit of haldi. Should mix these two ingredients and make a hard dough. And we can make face like this and do eyes, nose, lips on it, however we want. Then paint from acrylic colors. I did like this. It's looking so beautiful. This is our gouri, and I decorated with these things. That's all. Thank you.